Hi guys, welcome back to YouTube channel Chemistry Live UGPG. So today we are going to discuss the preparation of 2,4-dinitrophenyl hydrogen of a ketone acetophenone. So this will be highly useful for BSc and MSc Chemistry students under CBCS syllabus. So I have a simple message for you guys. Please think for innovation, be creative, learn everywhere, anytime, and help to learn others. So there is a disclaimer in this experiment. In this experiment, approximate data are used to give a flavor about the experiment and better understanding to the students. So if you carry out your own experiment, you will get your own original data, and it may happen that the result may vary from person to person. What is the aim of the experiment? Aim of preparation of 2,4-dinitrophenyl hydrogen of acetophenone. So what are the apparatus required? We need round metal flask or boiling tube, glass funnel, filter paper, test tube, weighing machine. What are the chemicals required? Acetophenone, 2,4-dinitrophenyl hydrogen, glacial acetic acid, distilled water. So what is the reaction involved? So this is 2,4-dinitrophenyl hydrogen. So that would react with acetophenone to giving rise to 2,4-dinitrophenyl hydrogen. So this is the compound. So when you look at mechanism, so the nitrogen lone pair on amino group of 2,4-dinitrophenyl hydrogen, so that would act as nucleophile and it would attack to the carbonyl carbon, and this carbonyl carbon double bond will break on oxygen. When this O minus will take this proton, so this bond can break on nitrogen. So as a result, you get this hydroxyl derivative. So this is the nucleophilic addition step, and here in this step, elimination of water takes place. So OH, so this mechanism is known as nucleophilic addition elimination mechanism. So finally giving rise to hydrogen derivative. So this would be known as 2,4-dinitrophenyl hydrogen derivative. So what is the procedure we need to follow? So about 4.12 gram of acetophenone was taken in a round bottom flask. Then 20 ml of glacial acetic acid was added to the flask. Then in another test tube, 5.49 gram of 2,4-dinitrophenyl hydrogen in 10 ml of glacial acetic acid and 10 ml of water was taken. Then this test tube solution was added to the round bottom flask. Then you need to cool the mixture in the ice and shake the test tube for 5 minutes or the shake the container for 5 minutes. Then colorless precipitate of hydrogen was obtained. Then filter off the solid and wash with dilute acetic acid solution. Then acetophenone 2,4-dinitrophenyl hydrogen was recrystallized using ethanol. So in conclusion, so 2.4 gram of acetophenone 2,4-dinitrophenyl hydrogen was found. So in conclusion, 2.4 gram of acetophenone 2,4-dinitrophenyl hydrogen compound was prepared. So I will be happy if you guys subscribe to our channel Chemistry Live UGPG and get some knowledge. So this is also available in the website www.chemistryliveugpg.com. So this is a simple step towards e-learning, making life better. So thank you all for learning.